Hi, my name is Mike, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about website accessibility. When people talk about accessibility for your site, they don't mean getting around firewalls to see your site. They mean making it easier for people with permanent or temporary disabilities to use your website. You may have seen icons like these when looking at plugins, themes, or page builders. That means that they have those needs in mind when they developed their tools. And thanks to ADA laws and just general awareness, most any site you have will be accessible by default. Unless you coded your site from scratch, you more than likely won't need to make any major changes. However, there may be room for improvement. I want to show you a free tool that you can use to make sure your site is accessible. It's called WAVE, the Web Accessibility Evaluation Tool, and can be accessed at wave.webaim.org. It analyzes websites for issues that could cause problems for people that use screen readers, have visual impairments, or other concerns. It's easy to use. Just plug in the page you want to check. Let's check one of the most popular pages in the world, google.com. Interesting. It caught one major error along with some alerts and contrast errors. Let's click details to see more. The major error it caught looks to be a hidden form field that isn't used on the front end, so it's not as big a deal as it seemed. Contrast errors are fairly common and are going to show up on almost any site with visually interesting designs, but it is worth going over them to make sure that they are still easy enough to read. The three alerts are also not so big of a deal for Google. Unlabeled forms, no heading structure, and no page regions are issues you'd want to correct on your site, but people know what they want when they go to Google, so they're not really issues for them. Now, as you may have noticed, the major alerts for Google revolved around form fields, and they only have one form field. That's because user input is usually where accessibility matters the most. Can users tab through fields? Can screen readers see the text? At Formidable Forms, we've made accessibility a focus from the beginning, but we're always trying to improve, so we created a WAVE test. Formidable Forms against 6 of the largest form builder plugins. To make things fair, we created identical job application forms in each builder for the test. The form builders we tested were WooFoo, WP Forms, Gravity Forms, Ninja Forms, Contact Form 7, and Jot Form. And I'm happy to say that Formidable Forms was the only form builder that generated 0 errors and 0 alerts when using WAVE. Other form builders lacked title fields for forms or needed a mouse to use the date field. Formidable Forms also had 0 contrast errors, but that will depend much more on your own site's style and theme, so I wouldn't count that as a major win for us or against the others. I'll have a link to more details about the specific results of our WAVE test in the description below. And that's how you can test your site for accessibility. So go to WAVE, test out your site, and see where you can improve. And when it comes time to use a form builder, make sure you choose Formidable Forms. See you next time.